by Robert Parry, Consortium News, June 13, 2016. The floundering inquiry into who shot down Malaysia Airlines Flight 17 in 2014 has relied heavily on a Ukrainian intelligence agency that recently stopped UN investigators from probing its alleged role in torture, reports Robert Parry. The Ukrainian intelligence service that has been guiding the investigation of the post-MH-17 probe trusts torture-implicated Ukraine appeared first on pro-Russian news.